new Acura TLX Type S will deliver power from the all-new V6 3-liter 24-valve direct-injected and turbocharged engine. The new transverse-mounted V6 will be highly compact and lightweight, utilizing a dual-scroll turbocharger and electronic wastegate to deliver immediate high-torque response. Compared to previous naturally aspirated 3.5-liter V6, the new engine delivers more torque, including a more than 50% increase in low-end torque. Final specifications for the new engine, including power output, will be released closer to the launch timing. Acura's 10-speed automatic with sequential sport shift and standard pedal shifters take full advantage of both turbocharged engines. High torque output, offering a wider ratio range, more discrete gears, 4-gear direct downshifts, and a lower first gear. Type S models will receive unique, more aggressive and responsive transmission tuning. Super handling all-wheel drive is offered as optional equipment on the 2-liter TLX and as a standard technology on the TLX Type S. The Acura's super handling all-wheel drive transfers up to 70% of engine torque to the rear axle during the normal driving condition, while continuously distributing up to 100% of that rear axle torque between either the left and right rear wheels. The new TLX Type S will have double wishbone front suspension and multi-link rear suspension.